We are in Franklin Roosevelt's private study. This study is a historic place. It was here that Franklin Roosevelt planned the New Deal. One walks to the back parlor and stands by the fireplace. One senses history in the making. So we're in an historic place that now has been made into a vibrant public policy institute, the Roosevelt House Public Policy Institute.
We are very proud that Hunter students have shown that they can master a wide range of concepts from different disciplines.
It's a terrific program that gives students an ability to think about critical policy issues in the world and to really think about the intersections of policy making and its impact on communities.
We're also very proud that our students have had great success in winning internships at prestigious non-governmental organizations.
Several nights a week, we open our doors to students, faculty, and the general public to fill the auditorium downstairs.
Over the course of the year, we hold brown bag lunches that invite speakers to talk about not just their own work and important policy issues, but also their career choices and what has brought them to this point to become a career professional in public policy.
So through our public programs, we create an opportunity for people from across the community to engage in dialogue and help shape the policies that affect us all. We look forward to seeing many of you here at Roosevelt House and our programs, which are free and open to the public.